Well, the blue tarp is still up a day after this terrible accident. If you look behind me, you can see the extent of the damage still left a day later where this SUV slammed into the American Legion there. But what you won't see are any skid marks on the street. That means this driver never used his brakes when police say he hit that building going as fast as 100 miles an hour. This video from the Napa of Somersworth across the street shows the red SUV flying down Constitution Way just seconds before the crash. Police estimate 55-year-old Lance Doran of Dover was going 80 to 100 miles per hour. Out of frame, this is what happened. The SUV plowed into the side of the American Legion Hall, killing Doran and injuring his 4-year-old granddaughter in the back seat.
I'm going to carry him with the rest of my life in my heart.
Friday, Doran's widow, Linda, couldn't keep from crying as she remembered the man she says had a heart of gold. She says he loved everyone, especially his 4-year-old granddaughter, Tegan.
That little girl was his heart. That was the apple of his eye.
Linda says it was the first time her husband took their granddaughter on an outing to the park. She says he missed the turn home when surveillance footage captured his SUV racing down the street towards the Legion. Linda says her husband didn't have any health problems, but says something must have suddenly and unexpectedly happened.
Whatever happened, he wasn't even right in his head.
Linda and her husband were married for just 2 years. She says she can't imagine what life will be like without him.
He loved me with all his heart, and I loved him with everything in me. And the only way we could be separated is this way.
And as we come back out live here to Somersworth, Linda says that her granddaughter broke her collarbone in the accident, but physically that 4-year-old is going to be okay. As for the American Legion, there was a building inspector here today. The Legion says it's going to be some time before they're able to use this part of the building here for any of their upcoming receptions. There's just that much damage. We're live tonight in Somersworth. I'm Josh Davis, WMUR News 9.